Measure the length of this pencil. Use your fingers to move the ruler. Then write your answer to finish the sentence. No, I am going to show you how to position the ruler correctly. We read 3,